A 48-year-old woman killed by police in Pueblo was identified by the coroner as Lyana Gilmore. The Pueblo Chieftain reports police responded to a call Tuesday night of a home invasion. They say Gilmore broke into the home with a gun and threatened the people inside. Responding officers ordered her to drop the gun, but say she refused. Three officers shot her. No one else was injured. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.